All right, the big day, day three of VidCon, where we are going to be performing our web show live on stage.
John's Adventure Vlog.
Hello and welcome to another episode of John's Adventure Vlog. Very excited. We are in the green room rehearsing for our onstage appearance. We go on second today, running a bit late, but hey, that's not our fault. So we get extra time to prepare. And as we wait, out back Zach is on the stage now entertaining. I wanted to talk to my good friend William Hyde. How are you enjoying your emceeing? Has it been going smoothly or has it kind of been a train wreck?
It was terrifying yesterday, but I'm cool as a cucumber today. I'm ready to just roll
that
with
is
it,
awesome.
Get everybody on and off.
I'm excited to have you as my introducer.
Yes, I'm going
to
introduce
you. It's good. It's good to have people you know and not be like, these fucking assholes are up next. Maybe. I am glad that someone is here to kind of make the ship go in the right direction.
That's my job. I'm trying.
Because otherwise, this is the kind of event that would quickly spiral out of control.
Yes, it is.
And be a total mess.
But we're going good.
Wow, we're about to go on. You excited?
No.
Hello and welcome to... Is it a good idea to microwave this? I'm your host, Jordan Carey.
I'm your sidekick, Ryan Kelly.
And I am your cameraman, Jonathan Paula. And thank you for having us here at Playlist Live. As is tradition on the show, we have to decide how long we're going to microwave an object for, and hopefully you can help. So guys, how long should we put it in there for?
2 minutes.
60 minutes.
60 minutes.
Put it in for 60 minutes.
I definitely heard someone say 4 minutes.
Oh, that's on fire pretty good now.
All right, we probably should put it out before we set the sprinklers up. So if you thought it was a bad idea, let's get a round of applause.
Yeah.
All right. And if you thought it was a good idea, all right. You had to think about it. That's all right. You're good scientists like the rest of us.
Yeah.
Let's do it one more time.
3, 2, 1.
3.5.
Yeah! That's how it's done. There you go.
Can we give them a round of applause for them, please?
Actually, let's put it right here so we can all be on camera. All right, guys, so we just finished our live microwaving on stage at Playlist Live. You had to put the microwave out with your shirt. You got, like, these battle scars. Now, look at this right here. See that? Look at that. That is epic.
We forgot gloves and everything else.
So what do you think? How do you think that went?
I'm really glad the experiment was much better than at, this is your pencil. This is your pencil on drugs. Stay in school.
After an exciting and successful live performance of Is It a Good Idea to Microwave This?, we headed over to our meetup where we got a chance to shake hands, sign autographs, and just hang out with a lot of really cool fans of ours. Afterwards, though, I had my friend Will announce over the PA that I was looking for a challenger to battle in the jousting arena, and here's what happened.
You got nothing on him! He's a nobody! Myrtleize him! Stop shaking his hand and fight him! Ah, oh, come on! To the body, get him! Hit him! You failure! You're a failure!
I'm a failure!
How are you supposed to run a YouTube channel if you didn't freaking joust? One more! Yes, get him again! Finish him, Johnny, finish him! Get him! Over the legs! Oh, God! Ah! Oh. Failure!
All right, so I just finished up my jousting match. Just met and fought up with a random guy who was actually a fan of my movie night and the microwave show and stuff. And I basically got my ass kicked. I'm exhausted now. I ripped some skin open on my hand, so it actually kind of hurts. But it was a lot of fun. It's just much harder than it looks because the jousting sticks are so soft, you actually can't get much impact or leverage with them. It's just, you hit somebody, and they just bounces off. And you thought you landed like a clean blow, you got to knock them way off, nothing. The only reason I lost is because I have terrible balance. All right, we're here ringside, where Jory Karen is taking on challenger who I don't care about. And fight!
To the death! To the body! To the body! Oh!
It is not looking good for Jory Karen, who's down 2-0 in this match. Let's see if he can recover in the final round.
He's going for the windmill! He's got the windmill! Oh!
Ready? Whoa. Once upon a time,
fight.
There were some mimes.
Oh!
Mimes.
I got him. It's all mimes. Mine. He got nothing on
and
me.
The mimes were
Adrian! Adrian!
You got nothing on me.
All right, so after some exhausting jousting of our own and watching some very hot women on women jousting, we're gonna retreat to our hotel room, change into swimming trunks, and then go into the pool. And have some fun there for a little bit, and then probably grab dinner.
You guys doing a partners project?
Yeah.
Can you do it in the pool so I can watch it?
I was thinking about that, but...
Doing it in the jacuzzi?
In the pool.
All right, back poolside. It's just too bad I can't really bring the camera with me because it's too big and doesn't really fit any of those waterproof pouches.
So guys, just got out of the pool. How was your experience?
It's great.
Wet.
What do you guys think of this pool? It's pretty impressive, right?
It's pretty great.
Let's be honest, how many times you pee?
Three.
After getting dinner at the overly expensive sports bar, we had a chance to enjoy the YouTube music of All Caps and Nice Peter.
And so concludes another amazingly eventful day at Playlist Live. Most of the evening after the proper events concluded were consisting of us hanging out with our YouTube friends until 4 o'clock in the morning. And you really can't pass that up. But that does it for this Playlist Live set of videos. We will be going back home to New Hampshire tomorrow morning. But for now, for me, thank you for watching, and I hope to see you right back here in the very near future.